Kandahar Airport under rocket fire attack by Taliban forces. Kandahar, a prominent airport in southern Afghanistan, fell under the rocket fire attack as Taliban ranges continue while the Afghan government cannot cope up with the regular massive assaults taking place in the most crucial cities of the nation. After three rockets fired by the Taliban forces without a stop striking the airport down on Sunday, all the flights to go to out of the second largest city in nation, Kandahar, were seized. According to Masood Airport Chief, two of the fired rockets struck at the runways and the authorities have already undertaken repairing measures. The brutal attack was confirmed by a civil aviation authority official in Kabul. Although the attack was on a serious level, there were no instant severe case of casualties as said by the officials. Zaibullah Mujahid, a spokesperson from Taliban forces, said on the attack that the airport was chosen on a target because their rivals had centered in the respective area for carrying out airstrikes against Taliban. The authorities are now sincere on providing air and logistical assistance to prevent the Taliban from overpowering the Afghan government. They also aim at provision of aerial coverage and support for larger areas of south part of the nation.